used an old list on Saturday for heathens, pirates.
The national team won the victory in Namibia by defeating six other African nations is now in India to prepare for the tournament, which will be held in West Indies in June this year.
There's more harmony now that allows us the benefit of hope.
During the Whisper Monthly Assembly, journalists also praised other November performers, including the Oilers, who qualified for the Basketball Africa League, the Rugby Cranes, who won the Rugby Sevens Women in Kenya, and pool player Cesar Chandiga, who won the now Special National Pool Championships in Lugogo, where he won a car.
And I'll invite the president to read through the nomination, plus also the winner. Then also,
in December, the media named boxer John Selunjoje as the first World Boxing Association African belt winner by defeating Ibo Mera of Guinea. Selunjoje raised the Uganda flag when he won the belt after 10 years. He was selected and opposed. Others in December include women cricket team that won the Africa Cup of Nations to qualify for the final of the T20 World Cup. When it comes to January this year, the media has chosen table tennis player Joseph Sebatendila to carry the month. And without hesitation, they elected him unopposed. 9-year-old Sebatendila won 2 gold medals at the World Table Tennis Contender Under 11 and Under 13 tournaments in Qatar. Other honorees who performed well in January were the 2024 Uganda Cup Winners Heathens Rugby Team and the Women Rugby Cranes for reaching the semifinals of the 7 Challengers in Dubai after being defeated by the country of China.
Data Media Standards, the National Associations of Press in Africa, are meeting to resolve the issue of what refer to as intruders within the media space. We believe our space has declined because of what they call a category of lobbyists, YouTubers, publicists, and all those that align within that category. We believe that media spaces must be gazetted, they must conform to the right standards, and they have a system that can be audited, which may not be the case to the category that I've mentioned. So in efforts to always improve the media space, where the association presidents and secretaries are meeting to resolve, that is in a way and in effect to expand the media advantage, but also give ourselves the best position to publish and broadcast what is required to the public to disseminate the social good in a manner that is legitimate and that is justifiable.